One love.
Getting off to a good start. Amazing timing, and it nearly comes down one. With a long, short and sharp stroke on the backhand side.
One.
Misses Miyamoto. Oh, it catches the edge. Two all. Flat, fast and furious. Sun Ying Sha and Ding Ning included. Of course, Ding Ning, 30 in the world. Still playing as well as she was. And Zhang Yijing, so very experienced. Nice. Back give you an awful lot of spin from the backhand. Sweater butt. Good angle. Xing Tong. Quite artistic about Miyamoto's serves. She. Wow. Just punches straight to improve that. Well, she switched it a couple of times down that parallel to Ito. Four game points left. Oh, it catches the edge just to end that. She feels she could win matches against players. Sweater, but has a clutch in the corner. Amazing angle, glider out of reach. First one was flat, and that one, oh. Interesting shots. Ito played a surprisingly flat forehand. Hirano, the Hurricane, 2017 Asian champion, watches on. Catches the edge there in the end. Great timing, better than a Swiss forehand, especially in the women's game. Good flick from Saweta, but active. Oh my goodness, well that is a rare. That is absolutely insane how Saweta but has played a very good switch, to be fair. There's the switch. And this one, I mean, Ito couldn't have done much. A serve of Miyamoto-chan. You can't get in so strong to the opening straight away. Because... Again, good recovery, and Mima just needs. First time these two played was in 2015. Time that she beat Miyamoto. Yeah. Suffocating service, but it's doing here. Looks like it's going to be a shovel. Oh, it was again a lot better. Still Ito winning it. Strawberry. Four game points to Mima. Fast long one with a little bit. Sudhashini Saweta butt of Thailand. It's interesting because she's winning the rallies like Miyamoto. Miyamoto's short pips. There it is. Oh, not only was that flat of 32. Sakura serve again. surprise factor. A lot of pressure on it. Oh, too hot to handle right now. But with the serve. That serve made it harder to get over the net. And a good response in the first round. 3 points in a row here. Four to beat Ito. Nice. Choice, but worked really well. Long, fast, and it rival in this third end. Oh, that is. First time and she's done it. Mimi Ito dismisses Thailand's number one, Sutashini Sawetabut.